Eats has been such a successful Today Special. Today, you guys are picking it up for yourselves, for your loved ones, for those of you who love to cook, for those of you who hate to cook. It's an absolute necessity. Why? This is DuraPan. So this is an amazing, patented, unique way to cook and release your food. There is nothing like it. It is stronger than your average nonstick pan. It's more durable. It is much more nonstick. And this is a super cool design where the food that you're making can easily slide right out of the pan because of this really unique flay-like look in the front. And I want you to see this. So you're getting three pans today, which is a wonderful value. All the sizes you need, a 7-inch, a 9-inch, and an 11-inch. The rectangular shape means more cooking surface, even heat, nonstick as I mentioned, but look at this design. You see how this is just slightly curved? Now, when you're cooking, not only can you flip like a pro, but your food will just slide right out of the pan. It's so easy to use. They're absolutely beautiful. They're simple to care for. I mentioned it's like they clean themselves. You could literally just wipe them clean and you're done and good to go. You don't need to use butters and oils and fats if you don't want to, because it is completely nonstick. They're gorgeous colors, and the value, of course, it has to be amazing if it's our Today Special. So let me break it down for you, because you are getting, this is how it's gonna come to you, three separately boxed beautiful pans. So maybe you wanna keep one, gift a few, gift them all as a major wow. These are the three boxes you're getting inside: a 7-inch, a 9-inch, and an 11-inch. It's a over $104 value today for $59.95. Now, take a look at this. The smallest size, I mean, this is the 7-inch, is about $24.95. Then we have the 9-inch, that's $34.95 in value. And the big guy, the 11-inch, a nearly $45 value. So it's a great price. It's a high quality product. It's the highest rated. It's the number one selling nonstick. Beautiful colors, as I mentioned. Right here in front of me is the black. It is like sexy. Did you ever think a pan could be sexy? I gotta say, in the black, it's pretty sleek and sexy. Next to that, we have the gray, and this is the color right now in terms of interior design. We only have how many? Holy moly, 330 left if you wanna pick up that gray. So don't hesitate on the stone gray if you wanna get it. Next to the stone gray, we have the white. Clean, fresh, beautiful color. Next to that, we have the turquoise blue. I love the turquoise. I think it's so fun and funky. It's definitely a fun personality in a pan. And then finally on the end, our most popular color in terms of kitchen accessories and appliances is red. This is the cherry red. It is a really bright, beautiful red. We have 340 left of those. So if you want the gray or the red, do not hesitate. Thousands of these gone today. They are guaranteed to be delivered by Christmas Eve with that free shipping in the five flex. I mean, you just can't beat it. This is the pan you're going to use for every single meal that you make, especially when you see how easy it is to clean up. So to do that, we're gonna go to the one and only Chef Curtis Stone. He is live in the kitchen in LA. Chef, it's been a busy day today. How are you?
I tell you what, we've had so much fun. Nice to see you. Welcome to Los Angeles. We're welcoming everyone into our test kitchen. Now, we're standing up above Gwen. I'm holding my beautiful new set. Now, look at how well this nests. I know this is our last show that we'll be able to show this, because it will sell out in this hour, okay? So if you want it, guys, don't delay. I promise you, it is totally worth the cost of admission. Think about this. That giant pan is less than $20. And so are these two. I mean, it makes the most beautiful gift. But I'm gonna start cooking, because I want you to see all the different ways that you'll be using it. Look, I just put some steaks in here. Now, I've got a brand new utensil set. I told you before, our last utensil set sold out. Guess what? I've got you another one. This is a beautiful little set. It's great for cake decorating. It's wonderful for cooking. I'm gonna be using this little, what do you call this? Like a little spreader or a little cutter, I guess. Where'd my bacon go, Ricky? Bring it on back here, bud. I'm gonna turn my steaks, because I want you to see these beautiful caramelized steaks. And by the way, every single time, it works just like a dream. It really doesn't matter what it is that you're cooking, whether you're doing breakfast, lunch, or dinner, everything slides out of this pan. Let me show it to you.
Okay.
The eggs, they slide out.
It's like a party trick.
So that's the smaller one. Right, here comes some potatoes. So crispy potato slides out. And then, of course, I've done bacon and vegetables. That all slides out as well. So absolutely everything slides straight out of the pan. It makes it just so, so easy to use. And that's what I love about it. I was having a conversation with my son, and this was a little while ago. He's now just turned 9. By the way, he was 7 when we had this conversation. And he said to me, Dad, your cookware's good, but for me, because he was trying to pour something out of it. You know, he's 9 years old, so he's trying to get it out, right? And he said, if you remove the sides, it could just slide out. And I said, yeah, but then everything would come out of the pan. Then he drew a rectangle, which I'd never seen a pan shaped as a rectangle. And he said, you know, one side could come out. And I was like, you know what, buddy? It could really work. So here we are with Hudson's pan. It's in tribute to him. We're calling it the slide out pan, of course. Now, whether you're cooking for one person or whether you're cooking for a big group, this is a set for you. I'm putting my burger over here. I've got some grilled cheese sandwiches working. I just threw my pork ribeyes in, by the way. My gravity mill, you guys, you pick that up and you go to town, you just start grinding straight away. I'm not sure whether you noticed, but I am wearing a new apron.
Yes.
It's brand new. I've done two things really special. By the way, our towels come in a set of 4, but I put in a loop here. So you just loop that through. So you've always got a towel in the kitchen when you want. And a little pocket for this, my favorite little kinetic thermometer. Now, if I pick this up, let me show you. I take my steaks off the pan, off the heat, and I drop that down onto the trivet. Now, people always say, how do you know when your steaks are cooked? You know what you do? You cheat. You get your kinetic thermometer. You give it a real quick shake. Then you remove that probe. You probe it into the thickest part of the steak. You're looking for at least 125, 130 if you want it medium rare. And look, 140, so we know that's perfect. Remove your probe. I'm going to put my kinetic thermometer. It doesn't take batteries, by the way. Works off kinetic energy, just like your wristwatch does. But come with me to the oven because I want you to see all the incredible things that you'll be doing when you get this home. From making homemade pizzas to roasting beautiful chickens in there. Have a look at how even a homemade pizza like this. And by the way, you guys, I'm just going to drop that down. I've still got a couple of these left for you. Only in 2 colors now. I think we're down to the red and the turquoise. But these are my set of 3 silicon trivets. I'm going to go ahead and use one as a bit of a oven holder. Look how that pizza Yum. Just slides straight out. And then, of course, to clean it up, you literally go on through, wipe it clean, and your pan's clean in seconds.
So, Chef, I mean, it has become a phenomenon here at HSN. You're the DuraPan. I mean, it is unlike anything else that's out in the marketplace. Can we talk about that technology a little bit? Because it is very, very unique, and people may not have seen it if they've never tried your pans before.
Well, first, let me show you the sear you get on these pork loins and everything that you cook. By the way, look at that. Golden caramelization. You see, there's no oil or butter in this pan. Let me walk you through the animation because I think once you understand how we build it, then it starts to make a little bit more sense. First of all, you're taking home all 3 of these incredible slide-out pans. Then what we do is we use 5 layers of the DuraPan non-stick because we want that to be such a strong, you can use stainless steel utensils, it's not gonna scratch, and of course, nothing is gonna stick. Stainless steel disc goes on the bottom of the pan, and then of course, we can go ahead and take it from the stovetop all the way on into the oven, no problems whatsoever. Then what I want you to see is this incredible deep side. So it really does slide out. It means that you can kind of flip your food around a little bit easier as well, which makes the world of difference. There's so many incredible things to enjoy here. So whether you keep it for yourself or you're going to gift it to a friend, that's totally up to you.
Yeah.
I would do a little bit of both. I'd get one
too.
For me. And I'd gift one because we'll never do it at this price again, I can promise you that.
Well, I'm going to give now, quick updates real quick, Curtis,
please.
You get to those, because we're starting to lose colors now. If you want the stone gray, this last look, okay, we've got about 250 of those left to go around for everyone. That's it, for everybody in the country. And we've still got full airings coming up of this, full cooking shows, so that will not last. The cherry red, also 250 of those for everyone. So if you wanna get these guys, they are individually boxed. You don't have to gift them all away. You can keep a few if you want to, but those colors are in danger of selling out. We also have turquoise blue, white, and black has been the most popular. You get the 7-inch, the 9-inch, and the 11-inch. The price is only good while supplies last or until midnight, if we make it that long, free shipping, 5 flex pay guaranteed to arrive by Christmas Eve. So this is your opportunity for the foodie or honestly the people who hate cooking because it's easy cleanup and it makes you feel like a pro with the even heating and all the technology built in. It's a $104 retail value that right now you're able to secure at our today special price of $59.95. Okay, I just had to squeeze that in, Chef, but I would love to see what else you're cooking up for us.
Oh, look, I just threw a little scramble together for you. And, of course, everything will slide out of this pan. And if you want, you can fold it back over so that cheese will melt. Continue to slide it down. And, of course, you can flip it all the way over so you get this beautiful sort of caramelised omelette that literally just takes you seconds. So whether you're doing the roasting, the sautéing, the pan frying, you can even steam in this little beauty. So there's so many incredible ways to cook in it. I've got grilled cheese sandwiches working over here. Let's get some shrimp. I was just cooking eggs and now I'm gonna do shrimp and scallop. Another amazing thing about this cookware is you're not using any oil or butter, guys. You don't need to. Give it a quick shake. And that is pretty much it. It's very, very simple. I move the shrimp around up here. If you want to add some shallots or some garlic, of course, be my guest. Now, let's talk about healthy cooking for just a moment, because as you see me putting no oil or butter, you think, well, that's cool. I only cook in a tablespoon of oil anyway. Let me explain something to you. One tablespoon of oil, if you cook every single night of the year, that's 365 times over that year, it adds up to 21 cups of oil. That's 43,680 calories. Now, if you want to eliminate that from your diet, all you have to do is pick up the phone, order your DuraPan. It is a lifestyle change, and I tell you what, it's a pretty delicious lifestyle change too, because there's just so much to get. Now, I've got some cauliflower gratin coming out of the oven. Again, you guys, these beautiful little trivets. Drop it down, put that red-hot pan on it. Nothing's going to stick or damage when you've got the right tools. And then, of course, when you want to slide that out, you just pick it up and you slide that straight on out and have a look at the cleanup.
Look at that.
I'll let you give the color update because I know we're getting crazy, crazy.
So here's what's happening too. I mean, it has been busy, busy, busy all day long. I think obviously in terms of giftability, it's a wonderful gift idea. Maybe if it's for yourself though. I mean, if you're looking to just toss out your old pans that don't do the job, that don't slide out easily, they're hard to clean, they're chipping away, this is the opportunity of a lifetime, honestly, because it's a really fun, unique design. Food slides right out. It's great for flipping. The nonstick, though, that's where it's all at. That is where your cooking is easier. It's healthier. The cleanup is a breeze. They're oven safe. They're dishwasher safe. They're beautiful to serve out of. And you're getting three of them today. And if you've ever shopped it out, you know how expensive pans can get. And when you start adding all of these high-end features, the high technology, the patents that are in this, you really start to spend a lot. It takes a lot to get good high quality. This is your opportunity. At $59.95, that breaks down to about $20 a pan. And you're getting the perfect sizes for anything, whether you're cooking for yourself or your whole family. You're getting the 7-inch, the 9-inch, and the 11-inch. They're all separately gift boxed. The boxes are beautiful. Honestly, slap a bow on it, and you're good to go. Whoever you're gifting will absolutely love these. And Curtis Stone and all of his cookware, all of his food, his spices, he is the highest rated brand here at HSN, not just in culinary. Here at HSN. So that says a lot. So if you're ready to dive in, I want you to know, if you want the Stone Gray, if you want the cherry, this is your last chance to get it. The Stone Gray, we've got about 150 left to go around. It is a beautiful gray. Everyone's using this now in terms of decor, in paint colors, in cabinets. It would look gorgeous in any kitchen, but this is your last chance to get it. The cherry, we have 160 of these left for everyone. Bright cherry red, stunning, okay? So if you wanna get those two, last opportunity, even get them on a FlexPay, $11.99, it's on its way. You'll get it by Christmas Eve, free shipping, and you get to cook in it and use it through the end of January next year with our extended holiday returns. The black is the most popular right now. This one is on fire. You guys are loving the black. We've got about 650 of those left though for everybody in the country to go around. We do have white, and we have that gorgeous turquoise blue. You're also getting a little recipe booklet with 10 different recipes inside, but honestly, it could be breakfast, lunch, dinner, even dessert, because you can bake in these. Anything you cook is evenly heated, comes out gorgeous, slides right out of the pan. And it's all about this design, chef, where you came up, or your son helped you come up with this idea that food just slides right out and we can flip like a pro, finally. And scooping is easier.
Isn't it so great? I mean, he's a little genius, at least that's what I think. Of course I do. Listen, I've got this three-piece trivet set. Now, they're all made of silicone. This is the big one, which is a great trivet. And I, so are these, of course, but I use them as handle covers because I go in and out of the oven and to get my hands around these big stick handles. Because you're talking about a substantial piece of cookware here. This is 11 inches across, but don't forget, this shape gives you 60% more That's right, 60% more cooking capacity than a round pan would. Let me show it to you. Now, I've done a cornbread. I know we all love cornbread.
Oh, yeah.
Especially these colder months to do with the chili and things like that. Watch this. It literally just pops out. Look at that caramelization.
Oh, my gosh.
And look at the cleanup. There's nothing left, right? Now, if you wanted to serve that with your roast chicken and your veggies, look at this. I'll just slide that straight over the top. All those beautiful veggies will slide on down. Don't you worry. That one's going to come too. And then, of course, the cleanup is this. You get yourself a towel, you pop it on in, you give it a real quick wipe, and look at that. Spotless in minutes. I mean, it doesn't get
so
much
good.
Better than that. Whether it's the shrimp and the scallops that I'm doing right here. And of course, if you want to add a few more flavors, you can add a little fresh herb. If you want your secret weapons, they're over here, you guys. I've got the spices for you. These are the flavors of the world. Flavors of Italy, Louisiana, Mexico, and Hawaii, all in these little beautiful shakers. So, you know, I want to go to Hawaii. Oh, don't you wish we could go to Hawaii right now? A little bit of Hawaiian spice or barbecue spice added to that gorgeous thing. I've done my burger here. Now, we all know what a burger looks like when you normally take it out. I'm going to go ahead, lift that up. I've got my little offset spatula there, which is beautiful. I mean, what a burger.
Oh, my goodness. Now, listen, while we all dream of taking bites of that, one more update for you. We are in the double digits now with the Stone Gray. I got to keep you guys posted. Less than 30 of them left in the Stone Gray. This is officially going to be your last chance to get it. If you want it, you need to be ordering right now. You can use our free app, go to hsn.com, use express ordering, but get that order in. If you want the cherry, less than 50 left in the cherry. So the next presentation, these two will not be here. We will be down to three colors, and that will be it. They're very popular. Again, this is the number one nonstick cookware here at HSN. It is so beloved. Dishwasher safe, oven safe, any stovetop that you have. Easy cleanup. The design is fascinating. It's going to help you slide the food out, flip the food. I love the rectangular shape. You get more cooking square footage, if you will. You could put an entire meal in that 11-inch size. You're getting the 7, 9, and 11 separately gift boxed in time for Christmas. We guarantee you it will be there by Christmas Eve. Free shipping and handling with this, you guys, and 5 flex. We just lost the Stone Gray, Chef, so we're down to 4 colors. Cherry is next to go. How exciting. You must love knowing how many homes are going to be able to cook better, healthier, and easier with your pans.
Sorry. You're so right. Look, I've done a grilled cheese sandwich, and have a look at how they slide out. I mean, anybody can do that. Literally anybody's capable of doing that. Again, I give my pan a wipe out. Let's crank that up as high as it will possibly go. Let's cook some tuna in here. Now, people often say to me, I don't cook fish because I'm nervous that it won't come out right. Little bit of pepper straight out of my pepper grinder, which, by the way, all you have to do is invert it, turn it upside down. It'll start grinding for you. I'm going to pop that tuna straight into that pan. No oil or butter. Guess what? You will never need it. As long as you own the DuraPan, you don't need it. My pork and my asparagus is going straight on back in here, and I'm popping that in the oven. In exchange, I'm going to take some nachos, and this is nachos, Richie. This is mine, because I'm going to snack on it straight after. Have a look at this, you guys. You can just slide your nachos straight out. Even the sticky cheese won't stick to it. I'll pop that down on my trivet. But check this out. You guys, everybody is taking home one of these, individually boxed. Now, the reason we've done that is I want you to give that gift of cooking. We've got so many customers that have picked up two of these, one for themselves and one for three of their friends. By the way, you just bought three gifts, all worth less than $20, so congratulations.
That's the sweet spot
in gifting. I should
say
worth $100, but costing you
less than
$20.
It's amazing, and you know what? We just lost the cherry, Chef, so now that's officially sold out. We are down to the final three color options, and they're all beautiful. You can't go wrong. We have this turquoise blue, which is a stunning turquoise. It's a little pop of personality in any kitchen. It's so, so pretty. We have the beautiful white. It's that crisp, clean, gorgeous white. And on the end, we have it in the black. But this is it. The black will be next to go. There's 500 left in the black for everybody who's watching. Chef, I know you have more planned airings coming up later. I don't know that this will make it to midnight. We'll see. But I think the reason is, especially in terms of giftability, this is a gift they will absolutely use every single day, and they'll think of you every time when their food comes out perfect.
Oh, you are absolutely right. I mean, look, whether you're doing something delicate like shellfish, like I am here, I've got shrimp and scallops in my pan, and have a look at how this comes out. And by the way, all of the stuff that sticks to the bottom of the pan is normally a problem, right? But check this out. I've got myself a towel. I'm going to come over here and I'm going to wipe that pan clean. In seconds, you have a spotless pan. Now, I'm telling you right now, you guys, we do have something really special for you. It's a 12-inch skillet. It's a rapid skillet. It's more than $10.50 cheaper than when we sold it as a Today Special. So we've got that up our sleeve for later on. But let me tell you, and you can go to HSN right now and find it online, but let me tell you something. If you want this wrap, if you want this three-piece slide-out pan set, this is it. This is your opportunity to go ahead and grab one, because it will be gone. And I know what it's like. You look at something, you and you are, and then you look around. Believe me, when there's 1,000 people on the line already in the ordering process, it gets a little bit tricky. So make sure you grab it while you still can. Look at that beautiful salmon just sliding out of the cookware.
I mean, that's hard, because to have the nonstick, to have that perfect sear on your food, to be able to put it in the dishwasher if you want, in the oven if you want, to use metal utensils if you want to, because the durability of this, that's hence the DuraPan. The nonstick is amazing. The durability is unbelievable, too. You need to read reviews, not just on this item, but on everything from Curtis Stone's lineup, because you really do get the highest quality and the highest durability, because, again, if you're using them every single day, they need to last, and these are going to be your workhorse pans for you or whoever you're gifting, and you get every size you could possibly need, whether it's the 7-inch for just like one burger or just a couple of eggs in the morning. You've got your 9-inch, which is going to fit more. You could do 2 grilled cheese sandwiches in that, or the big 11-inch. Maybe you want to do one of those one, you know, they call them like the one pan meals. It's perfect for this. So if you'd like to get it, this was just a little presentation in a mixed up gift hour that I have for you. We've got gifts for everyone on your list, but I wanted to squeeze this in, Chef, because I know it's going to sell out soon. We just lost 2 colors. The black, we now only have 300 left in the black. That one's going to sell out next. By the time you guys get to see this again in a full airing, it's very likely we will only have the white and the turquoise blue. They're both gorgeous as well, but that's how quickly these are going, because they really check all of the boxes in terms of giftability, but usability too, Chef. I mean, you hit the nail on the head with these.
You're so right. I mean, look, I put tuna in a pan. It's a nice hot pan, as you can see. I'm pouring just a little drizzle of white wine in there because, I mean, have a look at the intense heat. By the way, that's the intense heat that the trivet can take. I'm going back to my oven because I've got beautiful food here that I need you to see. I've got this beautiful roast beef, and then I'm going to go all the way back here. For the pescatarian in your life, maybe you want to do a little branzino, a little bit of beautiful fish. So I'll put my roast beef down here. This is the Aussie fillet. Okay, we do have it available. We also have that branzino and that beautiful broccolini. I mean, check out how wonderfully crispy that skin comes out every single time. And what I'm talking about here, and you can see me using my little compact trivet, that goes straight down there. So you're never going to damage your kitchen counter. You're not going to damage your dining room table. And when it comes time to carving that deliciously good Aussie beef, here's what you do. You pick it up. I'm going to just make a little space here through the salt for you, Dave. I cut right on through it. I mean, have a look how juicy and perfect that delicious fillet is. It's a 1.5 pound piece of filet mignon. It is just absolutely delectable. No added hormones, no antibiotics. You can get a 1-pack or you can get a 2-pack. And of course, you can roast it in your brand new slide out pans, because the way that this stuff cooks is just so unbelievable.
Chef.
And of course, the cleanup is why we've sold over 3 million pieces of cookware.
I think everyone's eating with their eyes right now, because black, this is gonna be your last call. If you wanna pick up the black, we have 140 left. That's it. That's all she wrote. This Today Special is only until midnight or while supplies last, but once that goes, we will be down to 2 colors, and that's it. We've got the white, we have the turquoise blue. Again, if you're just joining us, our best value of the day. This is the highest rated brand here at HSN. It's DuraPan, nonstick, oven safe, dishwasher safe, so durable. The food slides right out with this design. It wipes clean very easily. This value is over $100 value. You're getting all 3 of these today for $59.95. You're saving another $7.50 because it's free shipping. You can break it up on Five Flex Pay. So $11.99, it's on its way to you or anyone you love. When you check out, you can put a gift recipient's address. We'll ship it right to them, and we guarantee you it will arrive by Christmas Eve. So this is your last opportunity to be able to get that gift list checked off. Anyone on your list who loves to cook healthy because you don't need lots of oil or butter with this, it just slides right out. Anyone who hates to cook, they hate the cleanup, they hate the work. There is no mess. There's hardly any cleanup with this. It's a great idea. They get all three sizes individually gift boxed. I love that you can bake with these as well. They're so beautiful. You could serve right out of them if you wanted to, chef. It's been a huge hit today, but again, it's because of that practicality. It's the point that they're gonna use it every day for every meal, and you're the best gift giver ever because they will think of you every time they do it. It's a beautiful thing.
You're so right. I mean, look, no matter what it is you like to cook, cooking becomes a breeze. The cleanup becomes even easier. Look, I've gone ahead and put my my chicken breast in here with a little bit of Italian seasoning, and I'm going to turn that over. The electric one, mate, thanks. And I'm going to just turn those over. I'm going to hit it again with my Italian seasoning, which just amplifies that flavour. Now, I've got a little omelette working over here, and again, you throw your eggs in. I've thrown some peppers and some ham, of course. Have a look at how that egg will not stick to the dura pan. I mean, isn't that incredible?
And eggs are the worst.
No oil or butter in anything that I'm cooking, and that is what is just so, so unbelievable. You will use this every single morning for your breakfast. You'll be using it for your lunch and your dinner. Yeah. Look, even these chicken kebabs.
Perfect.
No oil or butter goes in.
And look how much you fit inside. Hey, the black is now officially sold out. Congratulations to everybody who scooped up that one. You still have time, though, to get the white or the turquoise blue. That's officially all that we have left. We're gonna show some things on the screen too. You've seen the chef working with all of his different tools. I highly recommend you type Curtis Stone into the search bar at hsn.com. You'll find everything from the spices to the tools. The trivet too, chef. Everybody's asking about this trivet. Not only is it great for your hot items, it's a great dish drying rack. It rolls.